Brown outside. Oh, and the buzzer beater's good.
And they get it to double digits just as we get set for the final quarter here. That three could be a killer.
And so it's the Denver Nuggets.